So in the question, we have been given three cases. The first case is that if acceleration is positive, greater than zero, then velocity.